But yeah, something you'll see me do a lot is while I'm at a loop that has like a really high wall, you'll see me double back and I'll walk backwards. That's called moonwalking. Basically, since my tear radius is in front of me, the idea is to make people think that I'm still going forward and continuing the loop when I'm actually going backwards to cut them off. It's a bit of a, I'd say, a mid-range skill to get familiar with, but it can really help you out with kind of cutting off a chase, ending it really quickly. So let's see. Fat shame. It's a fat spot. I can't walk through that. So those birds have not gone off. There's a lot of birds on that boat. So that means that they're not there. It's possible that they're waiting on my, waiting out the corrupt. Which is boring. Thought I saw somebody over there, but oh, there's somebody. So I used my ears to follow her, even while I was blinded. That's why directional is very important with killer. You want to be able to actually figure out where everything is. I forgot to put my trap down, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna put her down here. Put that on. Pick her up. Waste a little bit of time, but I think it's worth it personally. Let's see. We want Ethan, who is Zarina. We do not want to hit her. We must have crouch walked over there. Ugh. I should have seen that. I saw that at the corner of my eye at the last second and it screwed me. Pressure is on. I'm gonna leap her. Ugh. Got the trap blocks off. That sucks for me. Saving my stacks by lunging. There's a wounded person near me. Healing. I think I should have some time to do this. Put her in the basement. This game's probably going to be over very quickly. So I'm gonna go over here. I literally cannot figure out. So, yeah, here we are. Full stack, so we're packing real fast. Lost my stacks. Sweet. Very much a survival with friends, and they're sort of just throwing the game for fun, so it's all good. this point, I don't really care about loose stacks. Alrighty. And now we go over here. They're locked at 6 stacks for the time being, which is just fine for me. Wow, they actually DC'd for the hatch. Yikes, they are very